Category 5 TV streams live with Telestream Wirecast and Nimble Streamer. Tune in every week on Roku, Kodi, and other HLS video players. For local showtimes, visit category5.tv. Welcome to the show, everybody. It's great to have you here. Some folks were asking me, hey, you talk about Nimble Streamer at the top of every show. Well, what on earth is Nimble Streamer? And it's really, really cool. So as a webcaster, as a broadcaster, one of the things that we need to be able to achieve is being able to send a signal to multiple endpoints. I think churches and businesses are also experiencing this right now, because we're in this strange time where even non-broadcasters are having to broadcast, and we're finding things like, well, not all of our viewers or congregants or staff are on Facebook. So we need to also be able to stream to YouTube, and we need to also be able to stream HLS to a Roku player and things like that. So what's really, really cool about Nimble Streamer is that I have it installed on a co-located server which has a 100 megabit fiber connection. And that fiber connection is basically our backbone. I don't have that here. I'm actually really, really pleased about what we get here in our new studio, Studio E. I'm getting about 40 megabits per second upstream. But that's not enough to stream to 1,000 people simultaneously. So what we do is we send a single stream. So right now, I am sending a single stream out to the internet to our co-located box, which has Nimble Streamer installed on it. It's just a Debian machine. It's actually got Debian Stretch on it. It's due for an upgrade. And with Nimble Streamer, what it does is it takes that stream that we send it, it's like an RTMP stream, and it converts it to the different formats that are required, and it sends it to all of the different endpoints. So that's YouTube, Facebook, Roku, Kodi, Plex, HLS, set-top boxes, over the top, Vimeo, and everywhere, all from one feed. So what is Nimble Streamer? It's like the master kind of redistributor of our live feed. And if you're trying to do live video and you're trying to get live video out there right now, it's the only way to do it. It's really, really fantastic. And you'll want to follow the links below in order to, in the description below, you'll find a link to Nimble Streamer, which will take you there.